Hey, what's going on, guys? The Ancient Godsword recently came out, and this thing looks pretty ridiculous. Let's be real, if you're watching my video, you've already seen Torvesta's video, Frame's video, probably Panic07, the Pure Seb, you know, all the big ones. But if you don't know what this weapon already does, let me tell you. The special attack is actually pretty interesting. When you spec your opponent, 8 ticks later, they're going to be hit with a guaranteed 25 damage that will also heal you for 25 damage, unless they are more than 5 squares away from you at the time that that Blood Sacrifice special attack would hit. So basically you have 25 damage guaranteed 8 ticks after you spec, and you can stack this with a bunch of other combos in that weird cooldown period between when you spec and when the Blood Sacrifice hits. So you can have some pretty crazy damage with this. Today what I'm going to be trying to do is do two unique combos. The first one is Ancient Godsword spec, Dragon Knife spec, and then Dragon Dagger spec. If I do this correctly, yes, it's a spreadsheet you're looking at, I know. I can actually hit a 34 one tick, and then a 91 the next tick. I mean, you can't even hit that with an AGS Gmaul. So this is actually pretty interesting. So let's see what we can do. I don't think the accuracy is going to be great, but people just won't expect it. So if I'm fighting other peers, there's a pretty good chance that I'll be able to hit something pretty close to this. So let's get out there and see what we can do. That's pretty good. Zero spec. It's my first fight. All right. Might be able to get him here, actually. Oh, we got him. Nice. That should be Gmaul loot. Of course I can't tab. What am I doing? Good fight, man. Watch this Infernal. Dude. Itself. You know how often I get this freaking... You know how often I get this question? It's like... You're new to... You know, whatever, dude. Doesn't matter what I tell these people. Spec zero again? Are you serious right now? Alright, 50 spec. I still actually could get him here. Got him. Sit down, dude. Oh my god, thanks for the Gmaul, man. Are you... Dude, I just dropped my food. Are you serious? Okay. And I'm dead. Wow. That's nice. Friendly reminder that there's no such thing as safing, because this guy literally just hit 81 HP in less than a second.
You stink.
Spec? Ooh, alright, spec hit. Big knife? Oh my god, the DDS. Oh my god, dude, that could have been it. That could have been the first kill right there. I had like a 5 eat. That was a good eat. That was a good eat. I had like a 5 DDS spec. Spec? 39? Risk it! Kill him! Oh my god, come on, give me the kill. Just teleport out in a second here. Couldn't get him here. Oh, I got him, 47. Good fight, man. That should be Light Ballista, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, Light Ballista. Six spec. Come on, knives. Dagger. Oh my. Smited. Oh, you're kidding me. You're kidding me. Yeah, RNGS for sure, dude. Got him. I smited again. I smited him again. I think this should be Gmaul or... Oh, Berserker Necklace. Okay. I'll take it, man. Good fight. Press check from this last guy is actually pretty good. 1.8 mil for those two, and then 900k in the bag. Come on. Oh my god. Oh, 51, that's the highest yet. Come on. And spec. Oh my god, dude. Come on. Just die. Zero spec. I think this guy's also using the Ancient Godsword, so I don't know what combo. Oh yeah, he is. Yep, he definitely is. I don't know what combo he's actually using though. See if I can get him here. I still have 50% spec. The knife spec to Dragon Dagger here. Oh my god, that was filthy. Oh my dude, that was sick. And about 830k. Wow. Okay. All right.
Take a seat.
This guy wants me to spec him. See, he's not gonna run. Don't you maul me here and go. Oh my god, that DDS was huge. How did you not die? How did you not die? Oh my god. Yes, dude. Yes, that can hit a lot. That's exactly my point. Alright, this has gotta be the guy. This has got to be the guy. Don't G-maul me. Don't G-maul me. Oh, that's a big knife. Oh, finally. There it is. God, that is so satisfying. That is so satisfying. It's been like an hour trying this. Finally get the first kill. Spec in here. Don't die. You died. Okay. I'll take it. I. Good fight, man. Standard loot. Spec in here. Don't you maul me. Don't you maul me. Don't you maul me. Don't you maul me. Die. Got him. Yes, it worked again. Second kill. That should be a G-maul, too. G-maul, indeed. Good fight, man. Spec in here. Don't you maul, don't you maul, don't you maul, don't you maul. Those hits suck. Those hits are terrible. This guy's no idea what's going on. Maybe spec in here? Come on, give me some RNG. Give me some RNG. Big knife! You're kidding! The DDS flopped again. Oh my gosh. Spec in here. This could be it. Give me some RNG. Give me some RNG. Crappy knife. Oh, I got him though. DDS got him. I don't think he was expecting the extra 25 on there. Debo. All right, I'll take it, man. Spec in here. Don't you maul me. Don't you maul me. Don't you maul me. Don't you maul me. And that was lame. Just bad hits overall. I think he ate over 100 there too. I mean, if he eats over 100, I can't get him. I'm trying to die here now. Okay, there it goes. Almost got smited. Holy crap. I was like a couple of prep points away. Jeez. Dragon Ball. Another Dragon Ball? Okay. Alright. Alright, the second combo I wanted to try was Ancient Godsword spec to Dragon Knife, regular hit to Granite Maul spec the very next tick afterwards, so they'd stack on the same tick, the knife and the Granite Maul, and then finishing off with a Godsword whack on the same tick that the Blood Splat would hit. Now this is slightly different, it just splits up the damage a little bit differently, so it would be 54 potential max hit for the first tick that the damage would register, and then 74 max for the second tick the damage would register. So actually this is overall more damage potential than the first combo I tried, but I gotta risk the Granite Maul, so if you're risking the Granite Maul, you might as well do double maul the AGS whack or something like that, but let's see how this goes. Alright, spec him here, won't expect it. Don't you maul, don't you maul. Gotta time this per eye, mess it up. Oh, I got him though. Oh, wow, that actually worked. First try, that actually worked. This might be the combo. Get him here. Oh, 51. All right. Time it. Oh, got him. Oh, that was dirty. What? Yeah, I have no idea what just happened to him. I hope that I hit on this guy. Okay, so far so good. I doubt I'm gonna hit, but... Oh! Oh, I got him! I got him. I was actually one take to live on the G-Maul, but still worked out. Good fight, man. Spec. Alright. Ah, I just got bad hits, but that was there. It was there. Potential was there. Oh man, that was a terrible spec. Oh, Godsword whack. Oh, I actually got him. I did not think I would get him there, actually. Good fight, man. I think that's some pretty good loot, too. G-Maul. Yeah, let's see what we got here. We got G-Maul cash, Black Chaps G, Dragon Longsword, interesting. And 730k. Spec in here. Lame spec, doesn't matter. Big knife. Oh, that was huge. Oh, that was huge. That's what I've been waiting for. Good fight, dude. That was nice. Finally, his hit points dropped from like 90 to 0. Yeah, watching this back, that was a pretty big knife. He was 91 HP, and then he went all the way down to 0 in his 2 ticks. Spec. Don't you maul? Alright. Wow, that was a bad DDS. That could have been it, though. Spec him here. Don't you maul? Alright. Decent knife. Got him with the dagger. Nice, man. Good fight. I don't think that's any loot. No, it's like no loot, but stack was nice. Here we go. Oh, I actually almost had him. I actually almost, that would have been for Fury, Ballista. That was close, man. All right, guys, I'm going to call the video there. I didn't have, you know, the most amount of time to get clips this week, but I do want to get something out there or feature this new weapon. It's honestly a lot of fun. Is it better than, you know, the traditional meta double G-Maul to Elder Maul? Technically, no, but the potential is there. I mean, you can hit 130 damage in 2 game ticks, so technically, it's almost as good as double G-Maul to Elder, and you don't have to risk as much if you're doing the DDS and Dragon Knife spec combo. I'd say just the major difference is if you're going to do double Maul to Elder, that can be pretty unpredictable, where with this weapon, as soon as you start the special attack sequence, you're committed. Like, you're going to go through with the rest of the combo, and if you get G-Mauled out in the middle, well, you might die, but... You know, your combo is really predictable, and if someone wants to survive it, if they know what they're doing, they can pretty easily eat out of that. So, I don't know, just something to think about. Hope you guys enjoyed, and if you have any other suggestions for, you know, what kind of different combos you could use this weapon for, let me know in the comments, and maybe I'll do it one day. But anyways, thanks for watching, take it easy, and have a good one.